says this next test was designed by one of Aperture's Nobel Prize winners. It doesn't say what the prize was for. Well, I know it wasn't for being immune to neurotoxin. shouldn't spoil this, but remember how I'm going to live forever, but you're going to be dead in 60 years? Well, I've been working on the present for you. Well, I guess it's more of a medical procedure. Well, technically, it's more of a medical experiment. You know how excruciating it is when someone removes all of your bone marrow? Well, what if after I did that, I put something back in that added 4 years to your life? Executed, shot, drowned, crushed, burned in goo. Oh, sorry. I was just thinking of all the ways humans can die. Now let's continue testing. Thank you. Electrocuted, shot, drowned, crushed, burned in goo. Oh, sorry. I was just thinking of all the ways humans can die. Now let's continue testing. give you a score of 3.4 for style, and 10 for being annoying. Congratulations on passing that test.